Alrighty ho, good morning. This is Chaplain Dell. Another day in paradise. Here we are in New York City. We're doing well. I want to thank all of those who are out there working today, the doctors, the nurses, the paramedics, the police department, the fire department, all those who are giving their time and devotion for us here in New York. It's just amazing to me how people come together in times like these. I wanted to show you my cigar box guitar. This was handmade for me, and I thought we'd use it this morning. I'm not a Willie Nelson, and I'm not a Kris Kristofferson, but I heard a song a couple of months ago called Why Me, Lord, from Kris Kristofferson, so I figured maybe we'd give it a shot. Nothing to lose. Called Why Me, Lord. Why me, Lord, what I have ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you for the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. But now that I know I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Try me, Lord. If you think there's a way I could ever repay all I've taken from you, maybe, Lord, I can show someone else that I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. But now that I know I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Well, maybe you can learn that song, or maybe you can sing another song today, or maybe you can make somebody happy today. Make some jello. I haven't done that in 40 years, and I'm learning how to cook. So I'm going to sign off for now. Have a blessed day, and reach out to you tomorrow.